Children are buried within these walls.
I can't see a thing.
There's a light switch around here somewhere.
I have a lighter. Whoa.
Here's the original cauldron, and upstairs is where they slept. This is the spellbook of Winfred Sanderson. It was given to her by the devil himself. The book is bound in human skin and contains recipes of the most evil and powerful spells.
I get the picture.
What's that?
Oh, it's the black flame candle.
Black flame candle, made from the fat of a hangman. Legend says on a full moon it will raise the spirits of the dead when lit by a virgin on Halloween night. So let's light the sucker and meet the old broads. Want to do the honors?
No thanks.
Ah! Stupid cat.
Okay, Max, you had your fun. It's time to go. Come on, Addison.
Max, she's right. Let's go.
Oh, come on. It's just a bunch of hocus pocus.
Max, am I kidding this time? It's time to go! Max! No!
Uh-oh. What happened?
A virgin lit the candle.
You, my curse worked perfectly.
My lucky rat tail, right where I left it.
Oh, it's because thou art perfect, Winnie. Oh, I knew I left this cauldron on. Didn't I tell you I knew it?
Yes, but who lit the black flame candle?
Wake up, sleepyhead. Oh, I've missed you. Did you miss me too? Oh, wake up, we've got work to do.
Winnie?
Yes?
I smell children.
Sick. It's a little girl. 7, maybe 8 and a half.
Let's play with her. Come, little children. I'll take.
Come out, my dear. We will not harm thee.
We love children.
Thought thou never come, sisters.
Greetings, little one.
'Twas I who brought you back.
Such a pretty little
child.
She's well fed, isn't she? Plump. Shush, the baby.
Tell me, dumpling. What is the year?
1993.
Sisters, we have been gone 300 years.
Oh, Winnie, how time flies.
When you're dead.
Oh, well, it's been great fun, but I better be going.
Oh, no! Stay for supper.
I'm not hungry.
But we are!
Hey!
great and powerful Max. And now, you must suffer the consequences. I summon the burning rain of death.
The burning rain of death?
He makes fire with his hands.
Nice going, Max!
You can talk!
Yeah, no kidding. Now, get the spellbook. Come on. Move it!
Max, Max, come on! This way!
Oh! My book! Oh no! He took the book! Oh! Oh no! Confound it! Winnie! It is but water!
Oh, most refreshing! It is!
Oh, they tricked us, you idiots! And they stole the book! Let's get them!
Follow me. Over here, I want to show you something. Give you an idea of exactly what we're dealing with.
William Butcherson. Lost soul?
Billy Butcherson was Winifred's lover, but she found him sporting with her sister, Sarah. So she poisoned him and sewed his mouth shut with a dull needle. Winifred was always the jealous type.
You're Thackeray Binks.
Yes.
So the legends are true.
Because of me, my little sister's life was stolen. For years I waited for my life to end so I could be reunited with my family, but Winifred's curse of turning me into a cat who can change colors depending on situation and immortality kept me alive. So for 3 centuries I guarded the house on All Hallows Eve when I knew some airhead virgin might light that candle.
Nice going, airhead. Now we need a plan.
Maybe Mom and Dad will know what to do.
Unfaithful lover, long since dead, deep asleep in thy wormy bed. Wiggle thy toes, open thine eyes, twist thy fingers toward the sky. On thy feet, so say I.
Great. How are we ever going to find Mom and Dad in this place?
I'm going to look for Mom.
Oh! Oh, Dad!
It's not Dad, it's Dad Kula! Oh my goodness, who must this lovely blood Donna be?
Oh. Dad, something terrible has happened. Danny? What's wrong?
No, Danny's fine.
Good. Excuse us.
Mom? Mom? What are you supposed to be?
Madonna. Well, obviously. Well, you know, don't you think?
Look, whatever it is, just tell me.
What? Is Cat here, right? Bing?
He can talk.
My brother's a virgin, he lit the black flame candle, and the witches are back from the dead, and they're after us. We need help.
How much candy have you had, honey?
I have an OG. I haven't even had a piece. They're really witches. They're gonna blind all the kids in Salem.
All right, well, let's just, find your father.
Slither about.
Find them. Did you find them?
Sorry.
Get out there and find them!
Nobody's here, sweetie.
Here, hold this.
Where are you going?
Max!
Set up! Set up!
Did you find them?
Find who?
Hey, man. Hey, man, cut the music.
What? He's in the middle of a song.
It'll only take a minute. It's an emergency. Well, everybody, please, listen up. You're just getting everyone worked up.
Listen to him. He's fine.
Your kids are in danger.
What do you mean?
300 years ago, the Sanderson sisters bewitched people, and they returned from the grave. Hey, man, I'm serious. This is not a joke. I know this sounds dumb, but they're here. They're here tonight. They're right over there.
Thank you, Max, for that marvelous introduction. I put a spell on you, and now you're mine. You can't stop the things I do. I ain't lying.
No, no,
now it's been 300 years, right down to the day. Now the witch is back, and there's hell to pay. I put a spell on
you. Great joke, man. Happy Halloween.
No, man.
And now.
Dad, thank God.
Hey, Max, great show, huh?
Cover your ears!
Spell on you. Ah! I say it's
oh,
a pie.
I wish you had the camera.
I say it's a pie, up and maybe up and down.
In California,
in California,
hey, I say.
It is a prison for children.
Oh! Welcome to High School Hell. I'm your host, Boris Karloff Jr.
Get him!
Bienvenue à la bibliothèque. J'espère que vous avez le plaisir de lire ici. Je pense à cette aventure qui se termine, à cette victoire inespérée. On parle toujours de comme un verre lequel on entoure.
Yes?
Why did the door close?
Winifred Sanderson, burn! Burn! We did it, Binks. We stopped them.
I've wanted to do that for 300 years, since they took Emily.
You really miss her, don't you? Man, you can't keep blaming yourself for that. That happened so long ago.
Take good care of Danny, Max. You'll never know how precious she is until you lose her.
Hey, Binks, where do you think you're going? You're a Denison now, buddy. Come on.
Come on, Binks. Let's go home.
Home.
Home.